The United States promises an additional $100 million to a UN-supported multinational security force aiming to control gang-fueled violence in Haiti. In Cyprus, a ship loaded with food aid leaves the port city of Larnaca, headed for the Gaza Strip. Haitian Prime Minister Ariel Henry says in Puerto Rico he will resign after a transitional presidential council is created. And in the U.S., the New York Times reports the U.S. Aviation Agency found that Boeing failed 33 out of 89 tests in manufacturing its 737 MAX passenger jet.